Hello everyone, my name is Danny and I work here at MACHEREY-NAGEL in Germany. In our last video, I showed you the unboxing of the NANOCOLOR Advance and all the accessories that you get within the package. In this video, we will concentrate on the photometer itself. I will show you all the important steps from your first startup to your first test result. So, without further ado, let's head right into it. Before you can work with the photometer, it's necessary to charge the battery, which also disables the transport safety mechanism. To do so, remove this magnetic cover and plug in the power supply into the photometer. This is also described in detail on this sticker here on the display. If you have done so, you can remove the sticker and wait for the device to charge. In the meantime, you can take a look at the quick start guide, which comes in 10 supported languages and contains the safety instructions as well as the first steps that you can do to get reliable measurement results. Once the device is charged, you can turn it on by pressing the button here on the front. Once the device starts up, you can choose your language and your region from two lists. In the first, select your language and confirm with OK. In the second one, select your region, again, confirm with OK. Afterwards, the device will start up and perform a series of self-checks. Just let it run for a few minutes and you're ready to go. Once the startup procedure is complete, it's best to get used to the photometer and the touchscreen itself. As you can see, it can be controlled like a smartphone or tablet with your fingertips, with or without gloves, or for example, also with a touch pen like this. The first page contains the favorite items which you can customize as you will see in a moment. The second page contains the most important photometer functions, like the measurement of nanocolor tube test or visocolor powder pillows. From here, you can also favorite an item. Just hold it for a few seconds and attach it to the start screen. As you can see, it pops up right here. If you don't need it anymore, just hold it again for a few seconds and detach it. The second screen also contains basic functions, like the measurement of turbidity, as well as special methods. Here, you can implement and validate user methods yourself. It also contains the full scan, the measurement results, as well as the settings menu. From here, you can change the measurement settings as well as the device settings like the region, language, and date and time. On a third page, you can find the user account management as well as the calibration function from which you can calibrate the photometer yourself. It also contains the system menu from which you can update and backup the device as well as restore it to factory settings. The last thing I want to show you today is how easy it is to measure nanocolor round tube tests with the Advance. For this, just remove the cuvette slot cover. And as every nanocolor test comes with a barcode, you can just insert it into the photometer, which scans the tube and choose the right test for you. And easy as that, we already got our measurement result. This page is also highly customizable. And you can choose the information that you want on this page yourself. For example, let's add the sample author and it pops up right here. Now you can just click it and choose the right sample author and this will be saved in the photometer once you pull the cuvette. This concludes our Get Started video of the NANOCOLOR Advance. I hope you found this information useful and if you have further questions, visit our website, link is in the description below. With that, I hope you have a nice day. And see you back soon on this channel.